In order to show the Evelyn and Porter lookalike running on track, I've set up a very temporary track starting off here in the kitchen, going off into the living room, branching into one branch going off towards the back door there, and the other one going off to another part of the living room. Unfortunately, I don't have room for a full circle, so I'll have to make do with this. I'm about to steam up the Aveling and Porter lookalike. As usual, the first thing to think about with any steam engine is water. We're lucky here that we have water level sight glass in the back end of the firebox. This burner is a little awkward to get at, but here we are. Some mats here. This incidentally started off the usual purple colour supplied by law in the UK, but for some reason it faded in time, in just a very short time, and the colour disappeared. But it still works, so I'm not complaining. Fill up the operative burner. Pour the excess back into the bottle. Lights are up. Yes, it is still alight. Sometimes as I push it in the firebox there, it actually extinguishes the flame, but it didn't in this case. So, next thing, some oil, some steam oil into the cylinder, nice thick gooey stuff. Some thinner stuff for the other moving parts. Okay. what face. And now it's just a matter of waiting.
Okay,
the safety valve seems to be hissing. Doesn't take long to get up to pressure, this. Yes, we have steam. So, transfer it over onto the track. Okay. Let's see how well she goes. She's off. Send her down the other branch now. Oh, perhaps not. That's better.